Hello everyone, in this lecture we are going to discuss new and delete operator, which are used to allocate and deallocate memories dynamically, or we can say allocate and deallocate memory at runtime. So let us see how both operators work. New is used to dynamically allocate memory. It will find out a memory block of correct size and returns the address of that particular block, and we are supposed to store that address in pointer variable. Let us see the example. Here is one pointer variable that is used to store address of another variable, or we can say address of memory block that is assigned by operator new. So here new will allocate a memory block of size integer. Let us see how it works. So when you write this statement, it will allocate 2 bytes with some address and assign it as PT, and new operator will occupy a block of size integer and it will be having some address. Now this new will allocate this block and return this address to the pointer. So this address will be stored in pointer variable. So ultimately this PT will point to this memory location. New int part here tells the program you want some new storage or new block of size integer, and then it finds the memory and returns the address. Here in this case it is returning address 1000 and it is stored in pointer variable over here. So when you print PT only, it will print address, and if you write star PT, it will give you the value at this address. Let us see the program for that. I'm creating one pointer variable of type float and assigning one float memory block. It is occupying 2 bytes because it is supposed to store address, and address will be always unsigned integer and it will be of 2 bytes. That's why though this pointer variable is of type float, but it will occupy 2 bytes. If you write character pointer over here instead of this, then also it will occupy 2 bytes. So any pointer variable will occupy 2 bytes because it is going to store address and it will be unsigned integer. Here new float will find out a new memory block with some address and it will store this address to pointer variable. Here new have allocated a memory block of size float, so it will be 4 bytes. So next statement, I'm assigning some 55 to this pointer variable. So this pointer will point to this memory block and that 55 will be stored over here. Now if I print value, that is star PT, so it will find value at this address PT. So at PT we are having address 1000 and value at 1000, that is 55, so it is going to display 55. Next I am displaying the PT, so PT will display the address of that particular new memory block, that will be 1000. Next I am printing size of star PT, it will be 4 bytes, because star PT, that is right now this block pointing to this block, and size of this block is 4 bytes. If I write size of PT only, it will be displaying size equals to 2 over here. So this is the way how new operator allocates the memory. Now the delete operator. Delete operator is opposite to new operator. It is used to deallocate or free the memory allocated by new operator. So in this line I am allocating a memory block of 2 bytes and assigning the address to PS. So PS will point to this memory block. We don't have name for this block, so to access this block we have to use this pointer variable only. After using this new block over here, now task is complete. So I will delete PS. This will free memory with the delete when your task is done. So it does not remove pointer PS itself. You can reuse PS to point another new location. That means here new int allocate one block and int PS will be another block. It will deallocate this block, but this block will remain as it is, and you can assign another address to this pointer variable. So delete operator will delete the dynamically allocated memory space. It will not deallocate this pointer variable. Here is the example. I am allocating memory, that is valid statement. I am writing delete PS, so it will delete the new allocated memory block. Again this statement is valid. Now if I apply PS, not valid now because this block is already deleted, it is not available. Next I am declaring one new variable jugs with value 5. So if I assign address of this variable to this pointer variable, it will be valid. I'm allocating address of this jugs variable to this pointer variable. This is valid statement. Now if I apply delete PAS, it will be invalid because PAS is not holding address of a memory block that is allocated by new. It is holding address of memory block that is allocated by integer jugs. So it will be not allowed. Memory is not allocated by new. So this is the way how new and delete operator works in C++. Thank you.